Shout out to the Pro Shop guy. Shout out to TIM MACK Victory Lane Pro Shop, bro.
Bowling alley, there's 80 lanes in here, dog. It's a real bowling alley, I promise you. It's a Don Carter's. I don't know what a Don Carter is, but this is not a Don Carter's. It's a Royal.
Why?
This is like the second time. And he goes, I want to see if it's a real bowling alley or a Don Carter's. Okay, well, I've explained that this is a Royal Queen Center and it's got 80 lanes in it. I don't think you believe me. Mark, I hope you believe me, bro.
Thank you.
bro. This should be one. Oh, you read this one.
Shout out to the Pro Shop guy. Shout out to TIM MACK Victory Lane Pro Shop, bro.
With what ball?
17.
Oh, I love that tip for you. I love that for us.
I love that for us, Tim Mack.
I have 4-7.
All right, guys, I'm going to recap my night for you guys. Overall, not a bad night. Shot about 580. Started with the phase two. Really liked the look of it. Kind of started to get a really like forward look with it, so I switched to a sublime with it. The sublime wasn't bad. I needed it to shape a little bit more as I moved in on this 43-foot pattern, and then from there I switched to the summit peak. But overall, pretty clean, consistent night. Just not the scores that I wanted to, but I think overall my execution was fairly decent. So not a quick recap, not a long recap, just, you know, let you guys know how my night went. Shot 580 today. Overall, just a really good day. Felt like the ball came off my hand decently. So like, subscribe, check out the videos, TikTok, all that stuff. I appreciate you guys. The YouTube channel, D-Y-N-A-M-I-X Bowling. And do it with the first name at the top, and you should be able to check it. Check out all the videos as they come out. I appreciate the love, guys.